Eventually, I was able to solidify my understanding enough to begin picking at the various passages found throughout. I can confirm that the contents of the book hold a great deal of religious significance, not only for those in Chemnosh, but throughout all Slavic culture, dating back to roughly the 4th century.